as you leave the pit. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. We'll be right back. rubber and bring it home.
So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly well-deserved win. And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy and to stay out of trouble.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Definitely Antonio Giovinazzi, isn't it? No matter what the rest of the field threw at him, he didn't put a foot wrong. Superb drive from him.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.